winner of our student competition 2012, London IMATS, Karen Newcomb, Vancouver Film School.
I couldn't believe it. I thought I was dreaming. Oh, it's far away from home and I just wanted to hug him because he's my cousin. So I was like, yay! I couldn't believe it. I'm really happy.